now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Running a scan is easy. All you gotta do is press the X button. Try it out! You saw that Pokémon's name pop up, right? And did you also notice that question mark? That tells you there's something you can take a closer look at. First, move the pointer over the question mark. Did you see the pointer change shape? That's your cue to press and hold the X button to analyze whatever's there. Give it a try! There! Now you should see the results. Come to think of it, I heard that a friend of a professor's came up with the name Neo1. Well, pretty easy, right? When this icon pops up at the bottom of your screen, there's something nearby to check out. When you see that, try running a scan and taking a careful look around. Oh, right, I almost forgot! There's one more cool thing you should know about scanning. Some Pokémon will react to the sound and electrical signal from the scan. If it gets their attention, that's your chance to snap a photo. The professor calls it an accidental say cheese feature. Anyway, that ought to cover everything. Professor.
Thank you. First of all, Run out of memory. Your memory. Wrap it up and come on back.
All right.
It's time. Timing. work. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Great timing. Nice work. Fantastic!